were losing the battle outside the tower. The few tanks that remained would soon be overwhelmed by the seemingly infinite hordes of Chimera. Our only hope lay with the few soldiers who had managed to infiltrate the tower. It was up to them to find a way to destroy it from the inside.
Affirmative, Saber. You're to follow his lead.
As the tower fell, Chimeran creatures began to shriek and writhe on the ground. They died within minutes. We believe they were simply unable to survive the loss of the angels. The significance of our victory in London wasn't understood for several days. The reactor meltdown caused a chain reaction that destroyed all the towers in the network. At least in Britain, the Chimera were defeated. We have investigated the ruins of five towers so far. As we attempt to reverse engineer the complex technologies we find, the mystery of the Chimera only deepens. With combat subsided, the soldiers have been searching the rural villages for survivors. So far, we found 921 hiding in bunkers and basements, 78 of them children. Cartwright's youngest daughter, Angela, was among them. As for Nathan Hale, his body was never recovered. He was presumably incinerated inside the tower. The American military lists him as killed in action, July the 14th, 1951. A part of me still believes he might have escaped somehow. I even thought I heard his voice on the radio just after the tower exploded. I'll never know for sure.